Speaking of thievery, I think it's about time you come clean, Andy.
Oh, man.
Oh, come on, dude.
Yes,
Mark? There's a song on the new EP called Prison.
Oh.
I'm setting you up. And there's another song that you stole.
Oh, shit. Yeah, right. Oh, yeah. So this is one of these things that you realize after the fact. We had this song called Prison, and then I realized, and one thing I'm realizing now that I used to never want to have a song that sounded like any other song, which is, you know, it's impossible, mathematically impossible, because Bach already did it. And then, you know, but I was real hung up on this, you know, it's got to be totally original. But now I'm on this shit where it's like, I don't want to rip things off blatantly, but if it reminds you of something, I'll give you an example. So I like this band. I like this band, Retribution Gospel Choir. And it's Alan Sparhawk from Low. It's his band that's not Low. And so you listen to this song by them, right? And you hear it, and it's like, I like this song a lot. And it's like, this could be any number of songs, you know? This could be a fucking, you know, what? Rock song, you know, from the 70s rock
music.
It
sounds like rock music.
It sounds like rock music, right? And you know, you hear it, you're like, have I heard that before? Have I ever heard that? And they, and Alan's really good about that. He's got a lot of songs like that where you're like, where have I heard that? You haven't heard it, but you think you've heard it. And that's good. That's something to totally aspire to. So, sort of along those lines, we got this song called Prison.
Well, should we play Prison and then
play
the song that inspired this song?
I don't know.
I don't know.
All right, if you don't want to do that, that's fine.
It's just weird to play it sitting down. That's the only thing. It just feels strange. Because it's a real rocker, you know?
Right.
You can kick the chairs out.
Or you can play it on there.
Oh, you can play it on here. All right, so yeah, we'll play it on here. So we've got this song. We'll lip sync it. All right, so it goes like this. And we'll get to the chorus. I'll fast forward to the chorus. Alright, so that's the chorus. So we did that song, we recorded it, we're playing it at shows, we're having fun with it, having a ball, you know, going to the top of the charts and all that. And then I realize where it came from. Where it... You gotta wait. Here it comes. Wait, no. Here we go. It's a jam.
Some heavy shit.
That's on the one, right?
Yeah, their shit's on the one, and ours is on the three, so it's a little different, but...
You know, I know I'm supposed to like all these, like, indie bands, your TV on the Radio, your Ladytron, or whatever, but man, that sounded so good. That sounded so fucking good.
The rest of her songs are fucking terrible, though. That one's really good. That song's got like a Pat Benatar vibe, which I really appreciate. I like that song a lot. That's a good one. Yeah, so I stole that song from Kelly Clarkson. And I didn't realize it. But
Now it's on tape.
Lawsuit coming.
Yeah.
Big time.
Yeah.